Our latest collaboration is with Convai, a developer platform that enables easy integration of GenAI-powered game characters. Convai's platform features a set of tools and APIs to create character personas and enable dynamic conversations leveraging the new NVIDIA Audio2Face and Riva microservices. Let's take a look. In this demo, we're back in the ramen shop with Jin, except this time, we're joined by Nova, a cybersecurity expert in our cyberpunk-flavored world. Let's listen in as these two AI game characters have a generated conversation.
Nova, you ever get that uncanny feeling we're like those AI constructs from the old sci-fi flicks? But nah, we're too quirky for that.
The cool thing is, the conversation's different every time.
Quirky is one word for it, Jin. I think we're just too real to be anything but flesh and blood. You're not wrong, Jin. Sometimes I wonder if we're all just part of some elaborate cybernetic dream. If we were AIs, I'd be the one cracking jokes about the singularity over a bowl of ramen. Kai, long time no see. You've been hiding in the shadows, or have you just been trying to avoid me?
Hey Nova, it's good to see you. I haven't been trying to avoid you, just been super busy. How are things?
Things are fantastic. Just secured a juicy contract with Zenith and Sons.
Hey Jin, you hear that? Nova just landed a big contract. Let's break out the good stuff.
You got it, Kai. Nova's success calls for the top shelf celebration. Just don't expect this to become a habit.
Thanks, Jin. So Nova, have you been playing any games recently?
I've been testing this cool game tech on a secret new GPU that's launching very soon. I can't talk about it here, but I can show you at the lab.
Wow, that sounds super cool. Yeah, I'd love to see the game tech. Let's go back to your lab.
Absolutely. Follow me and prepare to be blown away by what you're about to see.
With Convai's latest framework, game characters can now interact with the scene by fetching objects and navigating the world, all based on your conversation.